swimteach.com. Basic swimming technique online.
Back crawl breathing. The breathing pattern should be regular and in time with the effort phases of the stroke. The swimmer should be able to maintain a rhythmical breathing pattern regardless of the distance and pace of the swim. Download How to Swim Backstroke, where the swimming stroke is broken down into easy-to-follow exercises that clearly explain what each part of your body should be doing. Download it now from swimteach.com.